this area.
Wow. This place looks complicated. We're going to have to take that elevator up. That's how we reach the exit. We can go left, or down that ladder. Should we take a look at that path first? Moving to go upstairs.
I'll look for the fusion cell.
Found it. Now let's go downstairs. Gate in the sewers.
We just need to find a way to open this door.
Hey!
Found it. The floodgate controller. That? Sounds like water.
It's that path.
Let's go back. Well, it's flooded. I expected as much. You get to where the hazard lights are flashing.
Oh, more swimming. It's like we're just going around in circles.
Don't worry. I'm keeping track of our steps.
The Naytiba is going through a change.
Thank you.
we have to give up. Glad to see this one. Yes.
You happy? I was focused on the box. That was bad of me.
It wasn't that bad.
I can feel warmth from this place.
There's evidence that survivors were once here.
I wonder, what led everyone to stay in a place like this?
All I know is that we're the only ones here right now. They were trapped here.
Do you feel sorry for them?
Stay out of this, Lily. Just as I thought, groups of survivors were set up here. From the looks of it, this place has been abandoned for a long time.
Then, why do I feel warm?
Well, let's take a look around.
think someone slept here.
Not a good place for sweet dreams.
You said this was a piano, right?
Yeah. Music was an invaluable source of comfort for people here.
Is this a water bottle?
No. This is the last gift a god ever thought to give us. Oh, Bacchus.
It's a place to honor the dead. They're still waiting for the salvation Mother Sphere promised them.
Damn.
I want to send the memories left here to Mother Sphere. That's where they belong.
I'll help.
Me too.
Thank you, both of you.
Doll without an owner.
It's old, but it smells nice.
What a curious thing to say.
Come on!
over there. It looks like this old generator still works. This is how we operate the lift. I hate things like this.
Why?
You've never seen movies? This is a classic trope. Too quiet.
So, about that noise we heard on the Airborne Squad channel?
Yes?
I analyzed the pattern, and the noise translates to... kill me.
Well, we'll find out more once we get to the source of the contamination. I wonder what it means.
Over there. was a tough opponent. Eve, you okay?
Yes, let's continue.
Lift route without an actual lift.
What?
Oh, nothing. It just has bad news written all over it. Damn, it's been flooded with water.
Again? Try scanning.
There are three gates, and a bunch of other things.
Our priority is finding an exit.
About the broken door for now.
Ah!
How come you don't like swimming?
I don't really know. I guess it just makes me think back to when I was born. Aren't the waters here contaminated?
That isn't great for our bodies. Just the thought of landing this drone was making me dizzy.
Got it. Now let's go.
Already? How about we look around a little more? Just a little.
I mean, what's the point?
For this kind of work, a thorough search is the bare minimum.
A waste of time.
A waste? Can't say it was entirely useless, though.
I don't care about that. I just want a bath.
What?
It's a to now.
Eve, look up! Jump!
Well, gotta love a challenge.
Like the Alpha Naytiba is just up these stairs.
Eve, look at this.
This is a second Airborne Squad legacy.
Let's check it out. Maybe we'll be able to finally solve the mystery of that last legacy.
Wait, hold on a minute. Playing it here could provoke the other Naytibas. Don't worry. We'll still have time to check the legacy after retrieving the Alpha Core.
Yes. For now, we should focus on fighting the Alpha Naytiba. I'll hold on to it. Let's go. What is this place?
This is an ancient water purification system.
This is the source of the contamination.
Yes. We're finally here. Look, there's something hanging in the air. Looks like a human. I think they're alive. What should we do?
We have to save them from the contaminant.
What's that noise?
Tachy. How are you here?
The alpha signal is spiking!
Eve! That's enough, Naytiba!
No. There's no way. That's impossible.
Thank you.
It's over.
Yes.
Eve. The subjugation is being lifted.
I've been waiting for this moment.
Now, you can rest.
Yes. My Eve. Thanks for freeing me. I have a favor to ask of you. My memories. Mother, Sphere, can you send them to her? Will the memory stick be destroyed? Because it's already contaminated.
No, it won't be.
In that case, are we floating among the stars? Space.
Tachy! I promise, Tachy. May your memories live on. Forever.
An Airborne Squad member who themselves became an Alpha Naytiba. Is this the work of the Elder? Could I take a look at her memory stick?
Here.
It feels different from the Elder Naytiba. I can dimly make out the image of a Naytiba bearing black wings.
Black wings? It's the one that attacked Tachy and me. It has to be. But why?
I can feel the hatred, but I cannot feel the source.
Why? Why does it hate us?
It's not unusual for Naytibas to find themselves at odds with humans. But this...
Can you locate it?
It is not yet within the scope of my personal link. The same goes for the other Alpha Naytiba.
All right then. We'll need another hypercell.
Where should we go this time?
This time, the hypercell is it. The easternmost reaches of the desert, Abyss Lavoir. This one won't be easy either.
Let's hurry.
Yes.
Yeah.
As you know from first-hand experience, it is not an easy fight.
I'm aware of that. But I promise, I will find it. And I will make it pay.
That's the kind of mistake you can't make twice.
What? What did you say?
Nothing. Let's just prepare ourselves to go to Lavoir. Come to the safe house when you're ready to leave.
Waiting for you.
Do you have good news?
I do. Well, I finished customizing the Tachy device. So, you can now use Tachy's weapon and skills.
Really? I didn't think that kind of thing would be possible. That's amazing, Lily. I'm sure Tachy would have been happy to see this. Good work.
Thank you.